When I first met you in 2010, you were with your ex back then. I was one of your best friends.